Hey guys, hope your Easter weekend's going awesome. We're up at Possum Palace in Darkerville for the team's competition over this long Easter weekend. It's wicked to be up here and catching up with some good mates and seeing the guys compete. Some wicked vehicles here. I got some cool footage today. I actually miss the whole footage and running around. It's brought me back into life in a way. Another thing we want to do while we're up here, as you saw earlier in the week, I did the whole Who's the Boss? Now, that was relating to Mickey Thompson and the new Boss Ranger tyres. Obviously, we've got the Pro XS on the plough. We brought the plough up to Possum Palace today just to get around and just get on a bit of a hack. I couldn't resist, really. So what we want to do, we want to see from you guys pictures and videos in the comments section. Don't have to be anything major, of you guys out having an awesome time with your machine. It doesn't matter what you drive, doesn't matter what rubber you're wearing. Get out and have a good time. We've got some awesome spot prizes to give away with Mickey Thompson. So get in the draw. Put it in the comments below, either your photos or videos, and we'll pick some spot prizes over the next few weeks, and end of the month we'll draw our prize winner. Awesome guys, hope you guys have a wicked weekend, and we'll see you next time. Oh, here she is, he's ready, Mr. Lee Cozzy. Here we have Jamie Staines in his element. He's gonna go through the bog. Man, that sounds like a decent RB, mate. Yeah. Oh yeah. Robin Scaife and the IFS buggy coming into this decent hole. Stan Goodman just cleared it out with a little lady. So it's gonna be deep. Stan's got a giggle from which Novawinch on front to give the rest of the boys a hand. Team challenge is all about working together, getting through the track as efficiently as possible. It's all about the fastness. It's about finishing. Good teamwork there. Green, carbon killers, showing us the black atmosphere. That's some slop. Here we have Ethan Blythe in his natural environment, handing his tree drone manager off to his partner Jane. Look at this coming together. Oh, beautiful. We have part of the team here on the Shame you can't get those anymore. Carbon killers. Team leader, Steve Green. Look at that Giggleman go. Good drive, that was decent.
Sweet.
Sweet. Yeah, buddy. Oh, soot. Look at that big winch back there, that's a beast. Big hydraulic winch. Massively off camber down into that gully over there. So they're taking it safe and winching up. Check that out. Redwinch Hornet car.
Decent.